Rachel, what's happening on planet Nars?
I think that it's a really cool website. I think that my favorite kind of aspect about it is that it's all black and there's white letters and it's kind of very simple. It's in the Nars font, but it makes the images and everything else just pop out of the screen. And I think that since color and like the very dense pigmented color is what Nars is known for, it's a great move on their part.
Spoken like a proper Narsian.